God says. Mark reminds us that with man, things may seem impossible, but with you, God, all things are possible. We may have left things behind to follow you, but we trust that we will receive far more in this life, enough and eternal life in the age to come. We understand that in your economy, the last may become first, and we rest in your divine order. Psalm encourages us to delight in your law and meditate on it day and night, comparing us to trees planted by streams of water, bearing fruit and prospering. Lord, help us to be firmly rooted in your word, that we may thrive in all we do. Submit yourselves, therefore, to God. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Draw near to God, and he will draw near to you. Humble yourselves before the Lord, and he will exalt you. John. In Revelation, you stand at the door of my heart, knocking, desiring a deeper relationship with me. I open the door to you, Lord Jesus, and invite you into my life. I long to share intimate moments with you, to sit at your feet and learn from your wisdom. Grant me the grace to conquer my distractions and worldly attachments, so that I may experience the richness of fellowship with you. May I be worthy to sit with you on your throne, just as you conquered and now reign with the Father. Support our community and donate us through Super Thanks. May the words of Peter guide my thoughts and actions, enabling me to love life and seek peace. Let my words be a source of encouragement and hope to others, and may my life reflect the transformative power of your love. Let your eyes be upon the righteous, O Lord, and let my prayers be pleasing to you. Help me to turn away from evil and to do good, seeking your righteousness in all that I do. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. He opens their ears to instruction and commands that they return from iniquity. They listen and serve him. They complete their days in prosperity and their years in pleasantness. Psalm assures us that you are our refuge and strength, a constant and unwavering help in times of trouble. Even when the world around us seems to crumble, we find solace in the fact that you are our fortress, our unshakable foundation. We trust in your steadfast love, knowing that your presence is a river of gladness in the midst of the city of God. From the book of Romans, we understand the profound truth that we are united with Christ in his death and resurrection. We consider ourselves dead to sin and alive to God in Christ Jesus. Sin shall no longer have dominion over us, for we live under the boundless grace of our Lord. Lord, we acknowledge the weight of our sins and the brokenness that plagues us. By the stripes borne upon your precious body, we claim our healing. Pour out your mercy and grace upon us, O Lord, and let your chastisement bring forth peace and restoration. Support our community and donate us through Super Thanks. Type yes if you believe in God. God bless you.